Hey developers, in this tutorial we are diving deep into how to set up your new 5090 GPU for deep learning. We'll cover everything from driver installation to running large language models using PyTorch and Hugging Face. NVIDIA recently announced a new generation of PC GPUs, the GeForce RTX 50 series, which is powered by the NVIDIA Blackwell architecture that includes 5th generation tensor cores that gives incredible performance for running AI applications. To support development on these new GPUs, we recently released first wave of SDKs. And as a developer, you can start integrating these updates into your applications to ensure software compatibility and optimal performance with NVIDIA Blackwell RTX GPUs. So let's get started by installing the NVIDIA drivers first, followed by the PyTorch and Hugging Face libraries. Let's download the driver from the official NVIDIA website by going on to this link. Once we are there, let's try finding our GPU, which is 5090 with Linux 64-bit on it. So this is the right configuration, and I'll click Find. Okay, this is the driver, which is 570.86.16. I'll click on View to start downloading the driver. Okay, now this has been downloading. Let's move on to our terminal to see the next steps. Now let's install the NVIDIA driver that we just downloaded. So this is my terminal where I'm connected to a Linux system which has Ubuntu 24.04, the long-term support version. And let's check if there's any NVIDIA driver available. So we don't have any drivers. So let's install by going on to downloads. And okay, so this is the file, which is NVIDIA, and it ends with .run. So in order to install the file, first we'll have to change the permission, which we will do by chmod and using that file. Okay, once that is done, we can simply do sudo and file name run. It will ask for your password and then it start installing. So here we'll select MIT/GPL and it will start installing the driver. Okay, we can see that the installation of the NVIDIA graphic driver is now successfully complete. Press enter. And now you'll have to reboot the computer by doing sudo reboot now. So now I've restarted the system and let's see if the NVIDIA GPU is being detected or not with this NVIDIA SMI command. Okay, we can see here the driver version which we downloaded is the same, which is 570.86.16, and the CUDA version is 12.8. Okay, let's now install the PyTorch and Hugging Face libraries. And before we do that, let's create a conda environment. For that, I'll do conda create the name of the environment, which is PyTorch, and the Python version, which is 3.10. Now let's activate the conda environment. And now I'll install JupyterLab because that is what I'll be using to walk through how to install the libraries. Okay, now that it is installed, let's fire up the JupyterLab. Okay, now let's move on to the browser and I'll use this link to go. So after using that link and pasting onto the browser, this is what you will see. This is the JupyterLab environment. And we'll be using this notebook, which will tell us, which has all the code to install and run PyTorch and Hugging Face code. As a reminder, we are using 5090 and 24.04 long-term support. And this is the drivers that we just installed. Let's start installing PyTorch, Torchvision, and Torchaudio. And for this, we are using a nightly build, which includes the support for Blackwell GPUs. We are also installing another dependency library for Torchaudio. So depending on your internet, it might take a couple of minutes to install all these libraries. Okay, it's installed now. Let's try testing if the installation went successful. Okay, we have 2.7, which is the nightly build. Let's check if it is able to detect the CUDA GPU, and let's do some basic operation, which is creating a tensor and then performing an addition operation. And then we are also doing a matrix multiplication. Okay, we have the output and the results. So it is working. Now let's try using Torchaudio and Torchvision. Okay, it is, those libraries have been installed. Now let's try doing some basic operations. So here I'm downloading a wave file and then extracting the sample rate and the waveform. And for Torchvision, I'm just downloading a data set, basic data set, which is MNIST, and it was able to complete those operations. Now let's move on to installing Hugging Face. And note that we are also using Hugging Face Hub. So you'll have to log in with Hugging Face and provide your token in order to log in and download open source mods. So here we are doing a basic operation where we are downloading and running Llama 3.2 model, specifically 3B variant. So let's try running this code. So this is now downloading the model. Let's wait. It might take some time depending on your internet. Okay, it has already downloaded and we can see the output as well. And that's it. You now have a fully configured deep learning environment on your RTX 5090. The complete code and documentation are available on GitHub, and you can find the link in the description below. And don't forget to check out all the other developer resources on the NVIDIA developer platform.